If you want to delete a page, what you're going to do is go to the top of the page to the Open More Actions menu, click on it, go down to the Delete Page, click on that, and then you hit, click on Delete. So once that is done, you'll see that that page no longer exists.